Once upon a time, in the age of the Eternal Cylinder, there lived a family of little creatures called the Trebom. Trebom are not the strongest, nor the fastest, and they do not have sharp teeth. They would make easy prey for the terrible force that came to their planet. But Trebom are loyal and resourceful and very, very stubborn. It is with such a Trebom that our story begins. One clever little creature born into a cruel world who would be instrumental in bringing prosperity to its kind. Run, something inside him said. The great crushing thing had stopped. It was safe here for a little while. How quick it turned its legs. And its lungs were not so much. Perhaps the little thought they again. A strange voice in its mind was angry. And was starting to jump, gave it new the right substance. Trebom can adapt to many changes. Was drawn to a bright light. It's growing off his head. They were very much alive. But not known before. It knew the Trebom carried for a long time, that now that responsibility had passed. Yet this young Trebom had to carry the light to those great resistance. It could have stood to learn, but the cylinder not allow it. Run, the said, run. The towers would not die unless they were active. Towers and the light was run would consume. Surrounded by the bum things it had not known, it the Rebbe carried this long, long time, and it responded, yes, this had to carry those great towers, and it could hold the cylinder would not allow it. Run, a voice said, run, the tower stopped this. Thank you. This door had been built for Trebon. It gave them hope that in a large, dangerous world, some places aid for them. It was as if a memory had been waiting for someone to. And as soon as this knowledge had entered their minds, they tightened away in the web of their memories. But why was of a ingredient placed here in this treble made of inside the cave, the Trebon found a living elder. It had been waiting in this door. The elder told them it was happy to see some friends. It said, "You are young, so you never knew the time when our people could shapeshift. We are inheritors of a vast tree of abilities. Abilities passed on to all future Trebon. But this power is being taken away. Beware the servants of the cylinder. But persevere, you will from their evil light. Farewell, my brave friends. I am too tired to join you. May you find a way to prosper in this time of struggles." Inside the memories assured it that while the tower, the Trebon would be safe. The poverty contained for now. And it all seemed a little daunting for a stubborn. resumed its destruction. Nothing could stop it forever. They needed to raise the tower to protect them quickly. The Trebum found them as they had been in the beginning. But the voice and their memories comforted them. Only Nabi-Confu had said. They had been born into a strange, broken world. The history of their ancestors was a little lost these days. What mattered was to keep looking for, to keep carrying the light they held within them. The light that stopped the cylinder. In this strange, eerie temple, the Trebum felt stir in their memories. There was a great power in this place. Something from the days when even the elders were young. Perhaps it helped them. Trebum were disoriented for a moment. New sense of it. It seemed to be up. A location had been marked. If they understood correctly, there was some manner of certain, a greater being of some kind, somehow linked Haven. They did this map for a reason. What strange beast lurked behind the cylinder? The Trebum were deeply angered by this. Though some was curious, they were certain it would be not. As their fear faded, the Trebum started with augment and adventure of an arrival requirement. The many of the Trebum digested to gain the vultures by a rather alive food. Fortunately, Savantian flora and fauna a mutation. Trebum felt a great power flow in his cave. They were not. The power. These glowing structures were the work of their ancestors. Was this strange being? Half flesh, half metal? The Trebum felt an old, distant horror, as if they remembered their own thing about the creature very, very wrong. It's the creature voice. Trapped on all sides by deep pools, find a way to ascend. Perhaps there was a way to the bridge? The yellow light cruelly burned away the Trebham's ability ahead with the evil light of the cylinder's servants. Now they knew what kind of creature. Cylinder roared with fury. Voice and their memory spoke with urgency. The Trebham had to be very careful now. The cylinder then run too fast to survive. To see the storm.